I am Ken Agustin and welcome back to my channel. And for today's vlog, it's going to be what's in my bag. Okay, first off, this bag was given to me by my sister when she got back from Australia as a Christmas present. So this is from Coach. Okay, simulan natin siya. Medyo compact. Medyo magulo din akong magbag sa company ID. So, syempre, hindi tayo makapasa sa office kung wala tayong company ID. Yan. Next, buksan natin siya. Tapos, sa lahat pala ng bags ko, I always make sure na nandun din yung mga authentication card, labels. Ayan. Clear kit para syempre pag sinabihan kang fake yung bag mo, may papakita kang proof na syempre hindi naman. Yung una natin makikita dito is my phone charger. Okay, syempre kailangan yan. I don't normally bring power bank kasi kaya mas dala ko lagi is yung charger ko. So makikita mo ko pag maload na ako, nasa restaurant ako, Starbucks, nakikicharge. Okay, I always have my specs. Yung salamin ko from yan, Sunny's Optical. So nakikita niyo naman to sa mga previous vlogs ko. There. In a reading glass. Earphones. So kailangan natin ng earphones lagi. Pag may client ako, tapos nasa road ako, I need to answer their calls. Kailangan mag-wear ako ng earphones palagi. Wet wipes. Wet wipes, in case of emergency and alike. Pwede ginagamit ko rin siyang facial cleanser. Panlinis ng mukha, ng kamay, ng katawan kung kailangan. Syempre, nagko-commute tayo araw-araw. So, polluted yung mga ginagalawan natin. So, I really need this. Medicines. Siyempre, hindi makukompleto to. Inspired to kay Darla. Meron din tayong Lucas Papaw. Ayan. Padala yan ng ating kapatid from Australia. Kung may malaki tayong wipes, meron pa rin tayong maliit na wipes. Ayan. Bigay naman to ng friendly natin si Michikoy. Pag tumatanda na, siyempre, kailangan natin ng mga ganito. Essential oils. So this one para ma-relax. This one is for headache. And this one is for happiness. Yan. Actually, giveaway to dun sa binyag na pinuntahan ko. So medyo social yung friend ko si Carissa. I also have my lip balm. Okay. So, hindi ko lang alam kung meron na dito sa Philippines, pero pag may pumupunta akong friend sa Hong Kong, natatabili ako sa Sasa. So, medyo nag-hoard ako nito. Madami sa drawer ko sa office. Bilang isang Katoliko sarado, hindi ko mawawaksi. Hindi ko may iwading iwan yung aking rosary with miraculous medal and a relic from the veil of Saint Veronica sa Holy Face. Also, I have this. I always bring this with me. Bigay ito ng friend ko si Carmela. There. Brass Santonino from Cebu. Key. Of course. Letter K. Aside from our wipes, meron pa rin tayong alcohol. So, alam nila, medyo maarte ang ating facial tissue. bukod sa wet wipes. Ngayon tayong cologne. Konti na lang. So I have my coin purse. This one. Mga coins lang. Yeah. Bigay naman to as Christmas gift ni Ate Cathy nung Pasko. Yeah. I have my cell phone wallet case. So yan, dito ko nilalagay yung cellphone ko, tapos yung mga card slots din. So sakto lang to dun sa cellphone ko. And, oh, I have this one. Kung familiar kayo dito. Yan. Anti-headache din siya. Pag tumatanda ka talaga, siguro counterpart to ng katingin ko. Yan. And, just in case may pagkagamitan, may kailangan tayong pirmahan or whatsoever. So, recently lang natin to purchase from a friend sa US, pinadala natin. So, I have all my IDs here, my PRC license, my ATMs, my HMO card. And I really like this card. Hindi ko alam kung saan, guys. Let me know kung saan to. Saan to ginagamit. Binigay lang sa akin to nung kabatch ko nung high school, nung may parang sports fest kami sa school namin nung high school, back in high school. So I have my mga grocery cards and all, and then I have small bills na rin. And that's it for lang po ang laman ng ating bag. So sana nagustuhan niyo yung quick vlog natin. Please don't forget to hit the like and share button, and please subscribe to my channel for more and upcoming contents. Okay, thank you and have a great day ahead.